Well, hello YouTube, it's Elite RC about to do a little running video. It just stopped raining, you know, it's the weekend and I ain't got time during the week, so oh well, shit gonna be dirty when I get done, but did it clean up? See wrong, yeah. Transmitter, get it primed up. Got too much fuel in that tank. Come back to hunt. See what it do. that 500K diff for you, y'all. 500K. Damn. Got mud on. What the fuck I'm talking about? That motherfucker riding. Every time I go over there, I'm jumping a little ditch. That 500K doing after the bashing, start to get it cleaned off. Make sure I got it on the stand good, nice and ready to go. Take the bottom plate off. So pull the pin, flip. Dirt and mud everywhere. Done this outside, but we got dark on. Also, my light bulb was acting up. Well, not my light bulb, my digital voltmeter. Probably got a little water in it. I'm gonna put my light bulb on charging. Check and see what the charger's telling me. It was reading all wrong. Dry off my pants before putting them in the tray. Disconnecting all of my battery. Turn off my voltmeter. It's a light bulb. This, I actually take care of these. I always run hard case. Run the Gen's Ace 5,000 milliamp
to where it's like, oh. Like people say, they are dangerous, so you gotta be careful with them. That's why I'm gonna check, I'm gonna make sure everything is driving. I'm gonna check my, I'm gonna charge it real quick, check my vitals on it. And give it a charge, because it was low. When I went out there, I knew it was low. I usually don't have to go that hard at it, but I still got a few odds and ends to get off. I'll wait for it to dry now. I just wanted to get all the pretty much the dirt and mud off of it. When the grass, when it dry, I'll blow the grass off. Gotta wipe, try to wipe the pipe now. Other than that, that's how I clean the car. I'm a, Once it dry, I'm gonna spray down the wheels with oil. Make sure I get oil. I'm trying to get around the burns, around the ball burns, but I doubt if I'll be able to get to them. Well, so Vito RC, and that's me cleaning the car inside. Now since I got the car clean, now I gotta clean the floor. Ain't that about a bitch?